The M79 is a single-shot, break-action grenade launcher that fires a 40 by 46 millimeter grenade. Nicknamed Thumper, this Vietnam War-era weapon was heavily used by the U.S. Army. Weighing in at 6.5 pounds loaded and 29 inches long, it was a relatively compact weapon system for its time. A trained grenadier could lay down an optimal rate of fire of approximately 6 rounds per minute. The M79's muzzle velocity is a super low 247 feet per second. Effective useful range is listed at 380 yards, but it's also potent out to 440 yards in ideal conditions. The thump gun offered enough firepower to engage light-skinned vehicles and dug-in enemy forces. The M79 remains in circulation with many key military powers in the world today. Thumper has even seen renewed use by our Navy SEALs, as well as other spec ops in both Iraq and Afghanistan. The thump gun is also in widespread use as an anti-riot weapon the world over. I've never shot a grenade launcher at a rubber-faced bullet trap before, so I'm a little concerned about the ricochet. So I'm going to fire at an angle. That way, if it does, it'll leave at an angle equivalent to what it came in on, except in the opposite direction. Kind of like a bank shot in pool, which I have actually whipped a lot of people's asses in. Hey y'all, today I'm shooting a Vietnam vintage M79 grenade launcher. This one's special because it has a pistol grip. Fire in the hole! What the hell was that?
At least the lead follower.
So that could have hit me? Holy shit, it hit right there.
Oh my god.
What? Hey, not bad. You were worried about me missing.
That was fun.
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret, silver wings upon their chest, these are men America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret.